gentlemen, and as always, thank you for watching. Tonight or this afternoon, I've been called by the Missouri State Highway Patrol. We have a crash between Chaffee and Oran on Highway 77. I do not know the extent of injuries or damage to the vehicle. As always, we ask for prayers, good thoughts, well wishes to all involved. We don't have very much information other than the location, and it is a passenger vehicle, so we'll get there and see what kind of shape we've got. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I see the emergency lights in the distance. If this stretch of road looks familiar, this was a cornfield that they just recently harvested where a Ford pickup was rolled over on its roof that I did in a previous video. Looks like there's all kind of lights up here, so not quite sure what's going on. We're about to find out. I'm gonna turn around. Not me, I'll talk. Go up here and turn around the angle it was at. The bottom was facing back the opposite direction, and that's the way I need to go anyway. This is the exact same place I had to turn around on the Ford pickup that was rolled on its roof. Exact same place.
Truck. Of who? Okay. I don't know. I just got here, ma'am. I don't know. I'm still trying to work it. Okay, where is that? Okay. Well, I really can't talk at the moment. Can you call me back in about 15, 20 minutes? Thank you. Need much. That'll probably pull it over the way it is right there. I can smell it.
I know.
No, I'll let my kids and Talon go. Lauren and Talon.
You weren't there?
Do what? Yeah, I was there Friday and Saturday. I'll let Lauren and Talon and Ethan go today. But yeah, up at Gateway. Do what, buddy?
If you just want to back up to it, I'll shut it down. You got room. I don't know if you have room to do that.
Yeah, I might. Let me get up here a little closer and we'll see. I think it's toast anyway. Somebody was calling me a while ago wanting me to tow it to the grandma's house, which is like which is only like a half mile away, they said. I saw a tail light in there. Boy, it took one heck of a ride. It's locked. Anybody have keys for it? Thank you. All right, if you don't mind giving me the road, it would make it easier. But if not, I can make it work with this way. However you want me to do it. I'm good with that.
It might, it might not be easy to get it out of the trunk.
I got a cloth on the grinder.
I couldn't get the back door to open. You
yeah,
might.
I got the other side open.
Did you? Okay.
I was just going to pull down and get her book bag out. If you're going to their house, but then they're right there. Are you still going to the grandma?
Yeah. Grandma said she was going to pay for it, so. Get it up on the road, okay? Yeah, go ahead and throw them up here.
Gentlemen, she's unloaded. Nobody injured. Best possible case. As always, thank you for watching and God bless.